Welcome back to the Escapists. We're gonna have an action-packed night. I could go and pocket sand. I could go and I don't even watch. Like, I think that's from King of the Hill or something like that. I don't know why I keep making that reference. Wow, what up with my quota? We got all kinds of distractions to do. Oh yeah, give me that duct tape. Give it to me. And we are gonna try to get some stuff done tonight. We're super cool. I know super cool. Where are you at? You're not. You're Anthony. See, I'm starting to learn their sprites. Their faces. Their digital faces. That's good money right there. Happy to have it. The duct tape is just kind of an extra thing. I thought for sure we had somewhere to... Well, no, I know. I'm gonna have to carry this around with us anyway. So, yes, you... 1, 2, 3, 4... Not 5. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4... 5... I guess that's it. So we might be able to take 2 ropes. I'm not gonna... No guarantees, though. Because numbers are weird. Oh, we have to take a magazine, too, for when we break the wall. I need to figure out which wall we're gonna break. Man, this is, I don't know about this, guys. Maybe we should just dig down to there. Dig up from underneath. But still, there's that guard that fucking just sits in there. Yeah, we have to deal with the guard. And how do we get the wood out the sec... Because we need access to it. But if there's a guard that sits in there every night, I can't just pour chocolate in his face every time I go in there for wood. We need a lot of that shit. And it's gonna have to be a one-time thing because we've only got a limited number of rope usages, and I don't even know about the grappling hook. Maybe you have to be careful with that too. Wait, yes. Ropes climb down? I don't know. If we have one of each, we won't have to worry about what does what. And I'm not doing distraction missions or whatever here because, you know, got my bed on. Alright. We're also going to find out whether or not the cell toss thing matters, because whether or not they're tossing one of my bunkies or me, I'm going. You be quiet. We have a prison uniform. Yeah, we do. Aaron and Caleb. Is that mine? We have... Oh, Aaron. Alright, well... This could be bad. But I don't think it will be, and I keep saying I don't know. So let's know. Alright. Guard outfit. Now we got rope. You. Yes. Okay, so we go up on the roof. We... Oh, this is down to 28. Well, I'm gonna assume it's gonna break. Shit, I wanna fix it, though. That sucks. I wanna make sure we can get through that wall. Timber and duct... Fuck! Well... crap, this is not good. Things are getting complicated-er. Alright, quickly, up. So, we could just go down the wall here, but we wouldn't be able to get into that place without digging from the outside, and that would be bad. So I think we need to rope. Whee! Now, we're here. 50%. Ah, the grappling hook. There's no one in here! Was this my wall? Oh, we don't have the poster. Crap. Don't come in here. I'm gonna have to be really careful about this. And we still have to knock a guard the fuck out, too. And I don't have any way to fix this. We're gonna have to replace the... Oh no! I made a huge mistake! Mistake! Crap. I thought it had another dig in it. Oh, fudge. Okay. It's all good. It's fine. Get away from me. Why aren't they setting off friggin' landmines? Maybe that isn't an indicator for me that I thought it was. Okay, so I think we rope down. She rope breaks, that's fine. We should be able to grapple back up, but how am I going to get a guard all by himself? Without getting sniped. I don't even know where the guards are with the fucking guard towers. Like, I can't just do some dude while he's patrolling out here. I need one on all by himself. I got my cup of chocolate, though. Oh man, if we do boogie and we lose this grappling hook and the everything, I'm gonna be pissed, but I'm doing boogie. No! Boogs. Officer Boog. Why? Alright, run away. Pocket sand. Escape velocity. Well, stay away from the fence for one, you big dummy. Well, let's see if our grappling hook maneuver can work. I should possibly be able to get myself back up on this here roof if I use the grappling hook right. But how do I look at it? Do I need a stepladder? But oh man, this sucks. The rope's for climbing down, grappling hook is for climbing up, but I can't see up. Apparently because I don't have a stepladder. There's nothing for me to walk on out here. Maybe I could beat a guard up. They've got batons, so I should have taken Boogie's baton and beaten him to death with it. Started a fucking escape that way. Can't believe that guy just randomly didn't have a key. I wonder if he's gonna tell anybody. Dude, I was wandering out here on my patrol and some dick suck just fucking poured chocolate in my face. Was it good? Yeah, it was good. Shut up. Well, we're gonna have to do a beatdown. If I win, good. Probably won't, though. My stats have been pretty crap. We haven't been working out as much as we ought to, and we don't even have a weapon equipped. Can I equip you as a weapon, grappling hook? No. Alright, Officer Michael. Never mind. Okay, yeah, we want a one-on-one fight. Alright, he's hitting me for 6, and I'm only hitting him for 3. I didn't even dent him. But we gotta go down. We gotta take a fall. Shit. Oh, God, and we're stuck here in the middle of the night now, and I have to wait. Oh, balls! Urethras! So we need a fucking stepladder? Ugh. To get back on the roof, we need a stepladder, or... See, I don't know if it would work if we cut the outer wall of that building open and then put a poster down. That would be nice, because then we could just take the ladder, get back up on the roof. We could try that. But I don't know. They seem to fall for posters pretty much no matter where they are. But it might need to be, like, inside. If it's an exterior, if it's on... Like, you could put a poster right fucking here with a whole wall missing and nobody would care. You could do it in the shower. You could do it in the... You could do it wherever you wanted. I don't know if it's touching, like, outside area, if maybe they would find it there. And if they did, it might cost me my whole tunnel, which would be... Whoa! Nobody fucks with my love tunnel. Alright. Continuing on. I'm gonna have to... Let this run for a little bit. Thank God it's morning. I wonder if... No, I don't think I can give officers pillows. Hey, buddy. Anthony. Something for you to chew on. Nom nom. Beat down. Beat down. Distract. Not with this... You know, I'm gonna have to give away the blanket. What do you got, Isaiah? Got advice? Other than that one that I keep saying? Seriously, though, I keep saying that. Go watch the Smash Brothers Remastered. It's amazing. I don't even play fighting games. It's just gaming culture, you know? It's good. It's good. Don't watch Indie Game the movie. That shit was dumb. Did you see this game on there? No. Just a bunch of Xbox crap. Ooh, Fez, so indie. It's not... Oh boy. Oh boy! I think I'd learn from my streams. I shouldn't start shit-talking conversations anywhere near my viewership, because whoa! You guys are nice to me. You're really nice to me. But you guys are some of the hardest core trolls out there. I know. I've seen you when you're, like, when you're on, when you're triggered. Y'all motherfuckers have teeth. Which are very nice to me, so I appreciate that. Well, that's... What are you doing with it, then? Never mind, I don't want to know what you're doing with it, with food. Could you finish beating him up so I could take his stuff? This is taking a while. Do you need some advice? Aaron's up for release soon. To the fucking morgue! God! These guys are so harsh on poor Aaron. So we'll have lots of room down here now, because we lost everything, and I need to make another guard uniform. We lost two crowbars. Oh, God. You know what? Let's forget the grappling hook idea. It's bad enough having to worry about the fucking pickaxe and shit. Although, at least we broke that in it for a good cause. And I wonder if there's a... Because there's no, like, it's not like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday in this game, so there's no way for me to be like, oh yeah, the guard is patrolling or stationed in that room. Maybe it's like every other day, but I just don't know. Maybe, yeah, it possibly is like that, every other day the guard is stationed in there. But how do I keep track of that? I can't see it from inside, I can't even see the building. Wait a minute, what? I wonder what crafting two pairs of underpants together would do. Oh, right, a ninja outfit. I remember that from when I was fucking 6. And 23. And yesterday. No. Gotta prioritize. Because we're gonna need to make more tools. I'm not really too angry about the loss of the pickaxe. So I think we can dig up now. We should find the fence, like, here. Like, right here. Oh my god, we just lost our pickaxe. I didn't expect that. Well, let's bite the bullet and create a tool handle. We need to start getting crowbars then. We've got a shovel. What percentage are you at? 28. So we've got a couple more digs out of him. We don't have enough money to buy a crowbar. Need to make another guard outfit. I think we have all the stuff. Yeah. Nope. Oh, bleach. I like bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verse? I don't even know what that means. What? I thought it was a cartoon for kids or something. Apparently it was a rap song. I'm sorry. The hipping hop song. Hey, nice. Back up. Now I can get to my fingernails. That long overdue pedicure is finally here. Oh, we need more talcum powder, I think, too. Well, there's the bleach. Talcum powder's in here. Talcum powder and what? Toothpaste? I don't remember. Hey. Oh. I want that lighter, too. Damn. Well, this POW outfit is... sort of extra. Let's go. We gotta go to exercise. I think we might need to do a distraction, so. Crap. Let's just go and say, forget the distraction. Yeah, there is a distraction here. Oh, I'm not doing it, because I'll lose my file and my duct tape, and you can't have them. That's a kind of tall order. Hopefully we'll get, like, mad paid for that. We do need exercise, though. The one good thing about all this horrifying failure we're getting outside is we're getting a lot of information. I guess a little bit of information. It's costly, but it's not unsustainably costly. We can keep making uniforms, and it's not costing us our hiding spot or our tunnel, so that's the big deal. We did lose a poster as well. We lost a lot. Putty, poster, I don't count the pickaxe, that doesn't count. Haymaker, coming up. This dude is Gronk. Settle down, Gronk. I don't care if your stuff did a vanishing act. It can stay vanished for all I care. No. Alright, there was... we need to get some extra bleach for one thing. And there was something else we wanted to get, but I can't remember what it was. Oh, right, I had my uniform stashed in here. I want that. Give it back. Give it me! Excuse you. Innocent? Of course. Everybody in there is joints innocent. Of probably something. Talcum powder... I think it was talcum powder and toothpaste to make the putty. Why don't we make... Ooh, nice. Alright, so let's see here. We got uniform materials. Put you in there. And you. So, we need the uniform. We'll do the guard outfit. Doot. 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 Not nap time. And it was that for the putt-hay. What else? I'm gonna need a piece of chocolate. Shit. There's gotta be chocolate around here somewhere. I know Aaron's always got a stash. It's the only way he can get through a working day getting his ass beat all day. He gets to go home to a nice, lovely chocolate bar. Let's fucking dip into a Toblerone. I know, that's how I'd be living. My ass beat again today. Break out the Toblerone! I'm gonna go to the other cells, actually. These ones are all tapped out. I have bad memories of Toblerone. I remember, like, I don't know if everybody goes through this when they're young, when they're, like, learning about right and wrong and guilt and conscience and stuff like that. Toblerone was one of the things that helped me with my guilt and conscience, because I remember I used to do, like, minor shoplifting where I'd, like, go into a Safeway or a Payless or something like that, and I'd just, like, grab a candy bar and be like, whatever, man, and it was always, like, oh, cool, you know? I got a candy bar. Nobody cared. The FBI didn't show up. I'm not saying do it, but it didn't, you know, I was growing callous to the vagaries of my criminal activities. But then one day I got ambitious, and this I think this is a standard progression here. I think what I did was I had a duffel bag and I just walked. See, like, this is the thing. I probably would have become a criminal if I'd been a little smarter and a little bit less of a fucking tubby, you know, like chocoholic. If I'd have gone down like the electronics aisle and just dumped a bunch of shit in a duffel bag and stolen all of that, I'd probably be a master criminal today. I'd be a cat burglar. But no, my tubby ass walked down the candy aisle with a half-open duffel bag, and I just remember knocking shit into it. And it was like, oh god, I think I was like, I don't know, I was in high school. This is what my character's probably in prison for. For stealing a duffel bag of fucking candy bars. I remember it was the Toblerone bar that made me feel like a little sick. And then I realized, oh god, I got so sick from eating chocolate that now I have a duffel bag full of chocolate that I can't eat, that I stole from some company that I didn't need their chocolate from, and now I'm not gonna be Robin Hood. I'm not gonna run around distributing chocolate to the fucking needy, like pregnant ladies. I'll go visit the fucking maternity ward. No, this is not how you live life. That was when I realized, alright, this Toblerone bar did me in. My criminal career is over. I have been reformed by a toffee-based chocolate bar. So maybe you just like Toblerones. Maybe you're just like, that's a good candy bar. But to me, it's got a whole different connotation, you know? Everybody's got stuff like that. Sometimes people freak out about stuff and you don't know why, and you're like, maybe he's insane. Maybe they're not insane. Maybe they just had a traumatic, crime-based, life-altering experience with a Toblerone bar. I'm just saying, get the fuck out of my face. Alright? I'll fucking shank you. And then I'll steal all your candy bars. Alright, Tony. You ain't got the goods. So, yeah, we're back at Crowbar Alley, man. This sucks. I keep fucking up our crowbars. We need a crowbar, a designated wall fucking crowbar. We need a wall fucker. Because I don't want to make a whole pickaxe for that. And I don't think we need the grappling hooks. So let's just put the whole grappling hook operation on the side. I also need... Man, I went off on a fucking tangent. Alright, there's our crowbar. We're broke. Don't need that rope. Grappling hooks are for chumps. We're not going to do that anymore. I'm done grappling. My grappling career is over. Now I'm going to have that same reaction to rope that I had once with a Toblerone. Anyway, we do need a chocolate bar. And we're probably going to steal it. Triggered. There was a lighter in there. I kind of want that. But we need a chocolate bar to make the hot chocolate. Even though that might not work. They might not all carry fucking keys with them. And I might have just wasted a golden opportunity with that one stash. Because I never made a mold of it. Because I wasn't ready, man. I wasn't prepared. Please don't be Noah. Thank you. Do you have fucking chocolate unoccupied? What? Hold. Did someone get released? Did someone die? That's not Aaron's desk, I don't think. Aaron might have died. Aaron? Dude. Okay, Aaron's desk. So Aaron didn't get beat to death yet. Huh. Man, that's weird. Okay. Might have the lighter situation under control. Well, we can go make a pickaxe right now. Let's do that. Now, this is just going to be for my personal use. This is my personal pickaxe. It's not a business pickaxe. We're also out of duct tape and money and, like, we're out of time. Let's shower. Not think about that rope. Not think about the connotations that it has with all the wasted ropes, all the wasted crowbars. Officers, what the hell? Why is everybody just doing whatever they want? Can I just carry him? Yeah, you're mine, Pierre. Can I use a pillow on? Oh, I wasn't doing nothing, officer. Honest. Like, they're in here. How come I can't be in here? There's some weird shit going on. Alright. We're not doing escapey stuff tonight because we simply don't have the chocolate for it. I think that's all we... Well, I need a backup digging instrument, too, other than fucking forks. And we also need another poster or a fake wall block. I don't like the idea of using the fake wall block because they degrade and I'm not like able to process things to decide I need to get in and out of here this many times for maximum efficiency. No. What the fuck, guys? I'm the one escaping here. Stop asking me for tools to escape. I need them. I can do distractions, though. We still need a toothbrush and a tub of bleach. Alright. Timber we can afford, and I will buy. That's good stuff. I know I'm smart. I'm smarter than the average, really probably not very smart dude. Actually, I know I'm not very smart, otherwise it wouldn't take us 21 days to get, like, to the point where we're thinking, maybe today I'll get a little closer to step one of my plan, my master idiot plan. Oh, I didn't know you could look at their, like, whole opinion of you there. I guess there's a little bit more depth information about that. That's good for testing stuff. I think this is a state of San Pancho. I don't think it's a state. Ha! Get wrecked, Fragdia. I don't need no roll call. Nurse. Okay, we got timber there. That's a second brace or another tool handle. I still think we want to get a digging crowbar for the walls outside, which will be difficult. I don't even know if we can do that without getting caught. I mean, even if we're in a guard uniform, if we're straight up chipping at a wall, well, we'll be doing it from inside. It'll give us a wall block, but I guess we could take a fake wall block with this instead of a poster. It'll take up the same inventory space, and I won't have to feel so concerned. So that'll be our in and out for that part of it. But then there's another wall, so two wall blocks? Jeez, this is getting complicated. But we do need one that'll allow us to go outside, and then one that'll allow us to go inside of the work area from the ladder room. So we'll need to tear down two walls. Maybe I should take a full pickaxe with us. Yeah, we'll take our new pickaxe. That's kind of a crappy thing. But I still don't want to do it until we can get some fucking chocolate, though. No, I said chocolate, not socklet. I said fake medicine, not real medicine. I'm going to finish up tailoring real, hopefully very quickly, and then we can go hunt for chocolate. And maybe tonight we can get up to some shenanigans. That'd be nice. I want to keep up the pace with our adventures and not get too depressed about losing some progress here and there. It's okay. You gotta... There's no pain, no gain. Can't know pleasure if you don't know suffering, you know? There's no darkness without the light. No light without the darkness either. That's where that thing falls apart. Batman never reminded you about that, did he? Goddamn rodent. Okay, chocolate. Chocolate, come around! One of these dudes is bound to have chocolate. It's tater. Ooh, we needed that. Nice! That's a big score, actually. Okay, so we're gonna do the chocolate thirst.
We're gonna do the chocolate thirst. And then we're gonna do the chocolate thirst.
Sorry, I lost the ability to communicate. We need, actually, super glue and toilet paper. Because I want to make a fake wall block. Which is two paper mache and ink. What are you, ink, you're doing? Oh, we have that. Alright. Eh? But that... Oh, God. That's hard on my mind. Alright, go down. Go down, rock. Go down. Take a fall, rock. It's not worth it, man. Permanent brain damage. He didn't go down. Should have taken that fall. Rock. Keep yelling about Adrian, not willing to take a fall. Shoo. Solitary handheld undergarments. That's what that means. Is it? Oh. Man, it's raining loud enough for me to hear through my headphones. That's probably coming through. So I apologize to you. Also, my gutters are a fucking nightmare, so that's not gonna be great. I may have to end this one on a... I might have to call this on account of rain. What is this, the fucking World Series? No, this is the Escapist. What? Can't let the environment dictate my recording schedule. What kind of madness is that? This is the 21st, or maybe 24th century. Depending on if you're using base 24 or not, idiot. I hate when people do that.
Oh, what if it's in base 10? Or base 12?
Shut up! Math is for dummies. I love that I am. Oh, Doyle rules! I'm just a big bully on the internet. Alright. Duct tape. Cool. Fake wall block. Ain't got nowhere to go. I don't like that too much. Oh, wow, I really don't like that. Well, we're going for it, so you're just gonna have to get used to that. I'm gonna have to carry this bedroll around with us. I'll stash this in here. We're gonna have to do a distraction here. I need the money, because we need to buy chocolate if it comes up for sale. No, it's my distraction. Oh no, it didn't work! Well, we dropped off the thing, but I didn't get... Oh, apparently I wore out my distraction welcome. Man, I needed exercise, to be perfectly honest. I'm weak. I'm weak sauce. Ah! Nice. Just enough. Just when I thought I was out, they pulled me back in. Okay. Bingo. Alright, so, let's go take inventory during free period. We got wall block. We got pickaxe. We got... do we even need rope for what we're planning? Oh! Fuck! If we take the ladder back up, we need a grappling hook. Damn it! Ugh! That is so irritating. Let me just take a think here. What if we just did it right here? Huh? You ever think about that? Genius? What if we just said, fuck all y'all? I don't like roofs. Roofs are dumb. Let's do it. This jeopardizes my stash if I get caught when I'm exiting or entering the area. This is probably a really bad idea. I like it. Beats the hell out of fucking around with roofs and unreliable modes of transportation that occasionally break, wear out, and get captured. Plus, I'm in a... How much percentage did this take off of the wall? Alright. It has... I think it has one more tick. Yes, one more.
Oh, no, no, no!
See? I have the reaction times of a cougar, of a puma. Alright, fake wall, legit. Actual wall, not so legit. So let's use the pickaxe once right here. That takes it down to 12 from 20, so it has one more use. Score one for the good guys. And the upgrade job was duct tape and I think a sheet of metal. Nope. Here I go again in this tutorial video. Going down the only tutorial. Oh, timber. Bless you. That's kind of a pain. In my buttock. It jumped up and bit me. Okay, well, let's finish this stone thingy down. Get destroyed. It's a really bad idea having that wall destroyed where it is, the fake wall block. But I'm so sick of the roofs in this that they're just so Oh, no. Oh, boy. Yeah, we're right in between. Wait, what was that? Oh, lightweight pickaxe. Gotcha. I hear you. We're right in between the two landmines, so that's good. Still don't know shit about the generator. Haven't even encountered an electrical fence down there. Maybe we'll get... Oh, it's dinner time, not exercise time. Maybe we'll get lucky. Yes, hello, I'm late. Hello. How do you do? Do we have a distraction for that? No, shower block. I just got here. I wanted to eat food, guys. Damn. Alright, time to do that Ezio editing chop for you. Because I love you. And because... I don't know. Give me some time to just play with my underwear. Actually, you know what? I did the job. That's cool. But I think I'm gonna wait until the evening. I'm not gonna plan any crazy shit because it's raining like hell out there. I'm just gonna chill out, maybe go exercise some, get my beefcake going on. But then we're gonna call it due to rain. Like the World Series. So, I hope you've been enjoying the Escapist videos. We're not getting a lot of progress, but I'm having fun, and I feel like we are moving towards an objective. What I'm worried about is this stalling out to the point of it being impossible, and me just being like, I can't do it. It's possible I will not be able to escape, so I want to prepare you for that. It's not inevitable, it is potential. Having said that, I'm still going to try really hard. Because I want to get out of here. I got... My peoples need me on the outside! With me! One of me! Peace!